Hi, we have a new Kmbox Net on sale. Its advantages: the mouse polling frequency is 1000 Hz instead of 300 Hz in Kmbox B Pro. Support for more mice, including wireless ones. When purchasing a full package, you can choose Kmbox B Pro or Kmbox Net without additional charges. And now let's go to the manual. Connect your Kmbox according to this picture. I connected a wireless mouse, and as you can see, it works fine. Now we need to install a driver on the second computer. And reboot your second PC. Before the next step, make sure that both your computers are connected to the same internet, for example to your home Wi-Fi. Next, open Control Panel, go to Network and Internet, Network and Sharing Center, change adapter settings. If you have done everything correctly, you will see a device with a description of USB 2 Ethernet adapter. If you don't see this device, disconnect and reconnect the cable from Kmbox to the second computer. Right-click on this device and go to Properties. Make sure that Internet Protocol version 6, TCP/IPv6, is disabled. Make sure that Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IPv4, is enabled. Click on it and go to Properties. Select Use the following IP address and enter exactly this IP as I do. Be careful, don't enter IP from your Kmbox here, enter only IP address which I show you. And subnet mask also should be like in this video. Click OK and close these settings. Your Kmbox Net is ready to use. Now, when you start a cheat for the first time, you will need to enter data from your Kmbox. Let's do it. Enter the data from your Kmbox. Everyone will have different ones. The loader writes that the connection to Kmbox is good, so everything is working correctly. Now select any config in the menu and click Save, and next time when you run the cheat, you don't need to enter the data from your Kmbox again. It was a video tutorial on how to set up Kmbox Net. On this YouTube channel you will find other video instructions for DMA hardware. I recommend subscribing. See you!